Okay, so this is a really cool trick I learned, especially for any people, you know, around my age, maybe a little younger even, who grew up watching the classic Pokemon anime. So here, you know, you're just walking around, and you got this theme that they put in Pokemon Go. It's a little repetitive, you know, it's kind of adventurous, makes you feel like, alright, I'm walking, I'm moving, I'm gonna find some Pokemon. But it's not as cool as, you know, hearing classic Pokemon music like you would want to hear. But, yeah, so I was down in the city, Manhattan, and I went to the Nintendo store, which people might know used to be just a Pokemon store. And I found this guy in the corner, and he showed me this trick. And I gotta say, it's really impressive. So first things first, though, you need some requirements, because they're not going to make it easy. So you need to have at least caught 200 normal-type Pokemon. You need the gold medal for a school kid. Okay, I have 210, but 200 is the gold medal. Okay, and you need at least, you can see it right there on this camera, but you need one gym in your control at the time to do this. So, from there, what you gotta do, first, obviously, you go into settings, that little gear icon, and you go music off. So that gets rid of that, you know, same repetitive music we're all used to. And, how am I gonna do this? Okay, hold on. The trick, you know, I'm holding the camera with one hand, holding the phone with the other. Also, this has only been tested on iPhones, Apple devices, as far as I know. So, Android users, maybe it works for you too. I'm not sure, but I need two hands for this, so just give me just a second. Hold on. Just, you know, with the camera, it's a little tricky to get it going. Just gotta do this. Just a second. Okay, there we go. Pretty cool, huh? And then, you know, I got it going. Classic anime theme, American, you know, English. But now I can just walk around the neighborhood, catch Pokemon with this classic theme and these sights to be the very best, like no one ever was. And it just loops too, so I mean, you might get sick of it, but I mean, really, are you going to get sick of it? If you're into Pokemon and Pokemon Go, you probably love this song. You know, it was very exciting when the singer just, you know, redid it and showed he still got the chops. But, you know, yeah, I know, you know, you couldn't see what I was doing when I was putting in because I needed both hands free. But just give this video a like. Subscribe if you want to, but, you know, you don't have to. But like the video and leave a comment saying, tell me please, and I'll send you a private message on YouTube. So just don't tell anyone else. Keep it between us. And, you know, but anyone else, you know, just direct them to this video, tell them to like it, and pass it on to another friend. And I'll send you a private message of how to do this really cool trick. All right? Thanks for watching. And, yeah, check out my other videos if you want to. If it applies to you. They're not really Pokemon related, but, yeah, enjoy. Happy hunting.